Okay, guys. This Maelo Transportation Moneda Coin, Maelo Transportation LLC, y Maelo Rosado. I'm still working with the people of PayPal. Look at the time, the jam where I am at. This is the jam that I'm heading. I'm driving on Boston. All right. So while I'm be driving, I be waiting on a call from the people of PayPal. All right. They had not solved anything. I think they believe that I paying with a refreshment cap or probably with a juice cap. That's what they believe my accounts are. And you know, guys, I let you know that I just getting money out of my bank and I just send it via PayPal because there is no other thing that I can do because the guy that I gonna pay is just have a PayPal account. If that wasn't the way that I can easily pay, not with the trouble they making to me, because I had no trouble that if I move, that if I live on the same address, okay. Hey, I don't know if you understand, if I tell you I don't receive any package on my account, on my home account, on my home address, I don't receive anything. There is no one that had to go to my house, and I probably very sure that any one of you guys allow anybody to go and take a package into your house, unless you're gonna be on your house and you're gonna be pending on that package. Hey guys, I go every morning at 4 o'clock in the morning. Sometimes it's 9 o'clock and I still driving. Hey, I live on the condo, so nobody, PayPal, eBay, UPS, name it, Federal Express, any one of them have any access to the building where I live. Now, what happened? If they send some kind of a paper or some kind of a letter, I not even receive a letter in there. I got a 30 years P.O. box, and I receive all my letters there. I got an office, and it's listed in there. I don't even go to my office. I go to my office sometime, and I spend 5 minutes over there late at night. There is nobody. They come over and they leave a package to the name of who? Who's gonna take care of that package? Who? If I send a package to my house, who's gonna take care of that package? They cannot go in the building. Come on, what do you not understand on my language? Do I have to say that in French for you so you can understand it? Or do I have to parlay Italiano? Come on, or Portuguese? Para que tú lo entiendas, ¿ah? O es que tú eres morón o bruto, mano. Tú tienes que ser morón o bruto. Yeah, he gotta be a moron or a damn dumb. I just telling them, yeah, I put the address on my house and now I have to send them the license because they want to see who's me. Hey, I'm here. This is me. This is me. You want to see me mad? Yeah, play with my money. Play with my money the way you are. And now, I don't want to give you a worry face like this. I want to give you a mad face. This is my mad face. When I get mad, I become a devil. So don't play around with me, man. This is my money. This is my business money. You don't fool around with my money. Okay? PayPal, you dumb asshole. You know, don't fuck around with me. And if you want to take my account out, you can take it out. But you don't fool around with my money, assholes.